What's up, guys? I'll give you a little tour of my man cave up here in the garage, fishing gear. This is my wall collectibles over there. Decorations. We'll start over here on this side. These are the rods that I mostly use. Those are my good ones I keep in over here. Big catchers and spinning. I got the air and the air conditioning fans running. You're probably hearing that. Got the men's room back here. Ain't nothing but a funnel and a hose going through the wall, draining into the neighbor's yard. There's my 7-point buck still in velvet. Got my fly rod there. Just decoration. There's my older brother with a big muskie we caught. There's just two ghosts. There's a light shining on it. When he was younger, out on the boat, caught a nice walleye. Then I said, just some more decorations. Some old vintage reels. Over here is on my radio. Shuggy knows what all that is. Some metal detectors. Another batch of fishing rods. Go over here. Another batch of fishing rods. Then I'll show you some of the gear I use. Got my rubbers, my rubber worms, dingers, flukes, frogs. There's some more rubber grubs down here. And panfish kit. Then over here is the serious stuff. There's some little crank baits. And that's my bigger crank baits. All my top water stuff. I got some spinners over here, big musky spinner. And some spinner baits. That's pretty much it. Alright, I just want to let you guys know if you ever see me talk about fishing or watching any other videos about it. This is what I go out and water with. Boats over in the other garage. I'll catch you guys later.